Congress just passed the historic United States-Mexico-Canada trade agreement with large bipartisan numbers. This agreement is particularly important for our local region in San Diego because it contained $300 million to help clean up pollution in the Tijuana River Valley. Now it is incumbent on Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell to allow a vote on the USMCA in the Senate as soon as possible. No more delays. Let's have a vote.